Fox looks toward the net, feeds Panarin. He scores! Artemi Panarin! It's a power play goal! And the Rangers lead 4-2.
Well, the Rangers do a marvelous job at carrying the puck over the blue line. And then how about this patience from Zibanejad? Hold on, hold on, hold on. And then you get it to the right guy in Fox. And Panarin, who has time, decides to take the shot. And he beats Hutchinson to the short side. But it was the patience of Zibanejad, the setup by Fox. And then that finished by Panarin. And the Rangers finally get one in the period to make it 4-2.